The dumbest mechanic in the game? Here, this time I'll put on, whoops. This time I'll put on my name ring first. Sorry, dude. Crystal MLGS. You can't see my eyebrows when I'm in holoform, haha. Yeah, lifeless I did. I didn't realize that it was lava or it was gonna linger. Not really, Sauron. Not really. Ah. Sorry, it was becoming alive! For the love of God, put your ring back on. Okay. Where is it? There you go. No thanks. That's actually kind of cool. Ew! Oh god, it's the new mask of the father. That just looks funny. Cool. That's actually pretty cool looking. Oh, that's probably a pretty good looking set. Do I have the body part? Oh, sweet. This is actually a pretty awesome looking set. Oh, I don't have the pants part. Who drops this? Is it those... Huh. Play a little fashion souls here for a moment. That looks like I'm wearing running shorts. What if I just take off the pants? No. No, that looks silly. Nah, it looks a little out of place. That's not a bad looking... That's not a bad look at all. I am Caffrey, yes, Rashane. Oh, not bad. That is pretty good, but they're heavy. They're too heavy. I need something lighter. I need something lighter. Doesn't look terrible. Where was that? I had a good set. This looks good. That's a pretty sweet look. What's my roll? My quip load 82. Hey, sup, Seeker. I think it is the outfit the ghosts wear. That's a pretty good look. Are you guys happy that I finally put on pants? I'm still not completely satisfied with the legs. Ooh! That's not bad, too. Also heavy, though. Dang, why are they so heavy? Nah, it's too plain. Too raggedy. Looks very stupid. Look at these. These look totally different when you put on a body piece. That's interesting. I didn't realize they... Look at that. It changes completely. Maybe I'm outside of your range. Well... Those are really heavy. Here's my stats. 2.2 million soul memory, soul level 131. No, Nocturne, I'm not. Shit, this doesn't look as nice. That looks good too, actually. Was I infantry boots? No. $2.7 million. I should be in range. Apparently that's in range. Caffrey indeed. Let's replace my sign. We'll do the unthinkable. I have 10 skeptic spice. Soul of Velstat, defender of the king inside the undead crypt. Velstat was always at the king's side as if he were his lord's own shadow. After the king retired to the undead crypt, Velstat followed never to return. He's like Garl Vinland. Use the special souls then. Ooh, I might be able to, I wonder what the weapon is that you get out of that. No, I don't have cross-region play on. I have it off. Something purple for the legs? I don't know if I have anything Sauron. This looks pretty good too. That looks good, but they're way too heavy. No, this doesn't look as good as... Not that. I don't remember what I had. Hollow infantry? No. Rogue leggings. Those look good. Okay, I'll go. What was I doing? Oh yeah, I got the ring of the... Let's go back to Forest of Fallen Giants. I've been waiting to go here for a long time.
No. Okay. You have to understand. Eric is gonna get pissed if you don't be a team player. I am being a team player. I am
for you, Rushane, anytime. I went to the wrong one. Wait, are there two more bonfires here? Something else at play here. Corruptoid, do you know what the something else is? Don't tell me what it is, but do you know what it is? Are there two more bonfires here? There's two more bonfires in this area? How have I not found them? Illusion and then horse ahead. Awesome. Well, okay. You know what? This time I will. Ooh, it's turning. Old King Doran gonna come out of here? I think I've been trying to get to this area for the entire game. Oh, there's one bonfire. Well, it's not false. Guys, is it too loud in the background? Can you hear louder than me? Why is there? Whoa! What is that thing? Look at that, dude. I've been trying to get here the entire game. I hear some funny music or something. What's... Oh. Interesting. So what do you do here? Should be significant. Where? I guess we'll come back. I don't know what to do here. Wait a second. You guys might get your wish. Oh well. something ahead. Oh, I didn't drop onto there. Could I have? Ah, finally. Finally, I've been trying to get here. Two twinklings, nice. How do you get inside there now? The questions aren't exactly rhetorical, they're just not directed at you guys. They're directed at me, myself. If I drop down there, I'm back where I started. I don't want to go there. I don't think I can make that jump. Maybe there's nothing in there. There may not be anything in there. Alright, well, let's go back, I guess. And try again. Let's get on that other scaffolding if I can. How did that mess up so badly? Probably didn't need those. Oh, it takes too long to get back to the bonfire this way. Run down here, hop in here, run up here. Leave me alone. Try this again. I think telling me whether something's glitched is okay. All things. I could have just warped. Why'd I bother running here? I have a ring of giants. Maybe I should wear that. Maybe he likes this. Seeing as how he's a giant. It's just the door closing, right? I really don't want to hit this guy, but I feel like I should. Oh, I really want something to happen with those. I don't know what AVGN is, sorry. By jumping where? Well, there's actually nothing over here. No, there's nothing over here. Dang. Alright. One of these days I'm going to figure out what to do with this guy. Can I get back here? Oh well. The place unbeknownst. Interesting. I got most of the bonfires. Pretty good. Still one more that I didn't get. I don't know where this is. Alright, let's go to, let's go to... I wonder if that door in this place opens now. I don't tend to crush my souls all that often, Maroon Haze. Huh. What caused this to open? Wonder what caused this to open. I'm not wearing the... maybe just the act of killing the... getting through the crypt? Try hollow. This looks like some poison business. Oh god, that damage. Yo, that's decent damage. Oh, really? What did he think was gonna happen? Have we been down there? We've been down, that's where we came in. Try ranged battle against... Oh god, I didn't want any more of these. Try stun locking. Whoa. This looks like that same pedestal where that dude was. You know that wheelchair guy? Life ahead, praise the sun. Only one of these ladies left? Let's look around first. Oh, interesting. I can pray at that.
Who are you?
And nobody.
What do you want from us? Milfinito. That is what we are called. My name. Do you mean our name? We know nothing of the outside world. We sing eternally for those who bear death and dark within themselves. We have been here forever.
No, I use the key of eternity. The key of
we
embedded.
We know nothing of the outside world, and we do not need to. The little ones were born from the great dead one. And the great dead one taught us song. We have sung ever since. comfort those bound by death and dark. This is what we were taught.
Huh.
We hear a song in the distance. You rescued a Milfinito who was taken from us.
I did? Who?
Take this. We Milfinito thank you.
That's it?
You silenced that cursed singing.
The cursed singing?
Please
oh, the.
These as a thank you.
Probably the demon of song. What more? I don't care about those.
Do you seek comfort too?
Maybe. I don't know.
You poor thing. Take this. At
what the
very
heck?
Least. This is all that we can do.
Why so many gifts?
The little ones were born from the great dead one. And the great dead one taught us song. We have sung ever since. To comfort those bound by death and dark. This is what we were taught. The little one and the great... We have... This is what we...
Interesting. That's kind of messed up. Maybe I need like a better pyromancy flame or something. Beware of liar. Useless. Life ahead. Praise the sun. Do I need to be in human form? Bloodstain required ahead. Huh. Huh. Bloodstain required ahead. These people all seem quite purposeful. Hmm. Is it because I'm in... Do I need to be in hollow form? Do I need to not be in hollow form? Maybe I need to not look hollow. Maybe... Bloodstain required ahead. Should I kill myself? What's up, Kagatsu? Maybe I should just go kill myself and see. Let's do it. White ring. Whoa, cool. Makes the wearer appear as a phantom? That's awesome. Oh, I also have to beat this guy. Oops. Maybe I need to do this. Bleedstone, wow. Wow. Nice. Hey, that guy doesn't respawn. Maybe my bloodstain has to be actually on here. How do I do that? What can I use that will kill myself? Get poisoned and run over here, maybe. Let's try it. How far will these guys follow me? Dung pies. Ooh, good idea, Kagatsu. Good idea. Forgot about those. I have a few. Good idea. But we're gonna try these guys first. Keep on coming, guys. What's up, kitty? Hope these guys don't turn back. So far, so good. I feel like the Pied Piper right now. Only one of them seems to be poisonous. The other ones just do damage. So, the singing in this is kind of... So when they do their singing, it makes those little fireflies go, right? Oh, come on. Come on, you guys can make it. Now what? What am I doing? I'm trying to get killed on this altar. I have no idea if that did anything though.
The little ones and the great dead, we have sung. This is what we...
Maybe I need to be in human form? Could be. Could be double danger. Hey, Snoopy, what's up? Ah, well. I got nothing. Up to a certain point, Dark Phoenix, yes. A lot of fire seeds. Try left. Nice. Manslayer? What is a manslayer? A katana, sweet. Huh. Poisonous, nice. Graham cracker, chocolate, mushrooms. Not really, Kaigatsu. Yeah, I put them on, but I haven't ended up needing them. Don't go there. Four cling rings. I gotta see where this guy tried to walk and where I can't walk. Ooh, don't go there. That looks like an edge right there. A little hard to see, but I think it's an edge. These people all tried to jump off the edge, I bet. Yeah, it is kind of a dead end, huh? There's not a whole lot going on here. Wait a second. Nice. Nice. Yeah, it's on Xbox. Oh, another one of these things. Alright, well, there's that, I guess. Okay. So, speculation time for a moment. There's These ladies, when they sing, they make those little motes dance, those little firefly-looking things. And a whole bunch of those firefly-looking things are around that giant that I'm obsessed with. But there's nobody singing nearby, so I don't know, maybe you have to kill all these people? I don't really know. This place is confusing me. Fajita the Spider. Okay. Oh. I guess the obvious place to go is... Actually, we have a place in Drung Lake Castle that might open too. Kill everybody. Yeah, maybe. That's definitely a king door. Dare I? Here we go.
Did you hear
I hope these guys don't come alive. Whoa. Am I? No. Maybe I'll just keep this on for a moment. Is this where I think it is? No, no. It can't be. No, I don't think so. Very interesting. Wait, was there a new, was that a new area? What area did I just walk into? Dang it. Drung Lake Castle. I looked away for a second. Throne of Want. Whoa. Enemy head and then enemy head. Oh god, a lot of people have died here. Are these lemmings or are they? He must have been a lemming. That's a. Look at how many bloodstains there are here. I don't see the caster.
Let's go down one floor where
Thought I heard something. Still not seeing it. Still not seeing anybody. Still nothing. They invisible? Hurrah for jog. There's nothing here. Where's the enemies? Duo required ahead. Oh, well, maybe it's just talking about the boss. Well, okay. Probably if this is a boss I need, I'd be better off with... They said caster ahead, right? So let's do that. Okay, here we go. Throne Watcher, Throne Defender. Oops! I wasn't looking closely enough there at all. What's up, Imagine Nathan? Welcome back. This is going to be awesome. Yes, that was awesome, wasn't it? Oh man, I have to wait for this thing every time. Nearly had him. Worst mechanic ever. Did the floor like disappear from under me or something? I guess it's just let's just run through this time. So what are all those messages about beware your caster and all those people who died? This is almost like a mini PvP area or something. People would invade here. Seems like the sort of place where people would randomly invade. These guys don't look too easy. He's got his shield up. Whoa, cool shield. Oh my god. This is gonna be hard. This is gonna be super hard. I think I need to get serious already. all about the symbol of the king. That kapow thing? The kapow thing has started showing up. I don't know what it is. A lot of people throwing down their signs here. You guys hit hard. Put up a shield, the jerk. He has a manageable amount of HP. She does this like backflip thing. She does a backflip thing, and that's a good chance to attack the other guy. Yeah, that backflip is good. Fast. 3-hit combo. She doesn't have a whole ton of HP. That's not good. Oh no, here we go. No, not again. Oh boy. In False Edge, I found a cool set of armor. What a rush. Leydia White Robe. So, what should I wear? Newbring. Gravity wins again. Where's Blanc to keep track of all the different deaths that I have? So I guess I don't understand why all those bloodstains on this path. So I think I can do this. I got them both down to a pretty decent... And I'm doing a lot of damage, and one of the... That lady doesn't have a whole ton of health. Oops. That was bad. These guys are tough. They also have long periods of not attacking, though. So far, not that good. That looks like a single attack. That also looks like a single attack. See, he sits around and blocks for a long time. That's a single attack, right? That can turn into three, I think. That was probably a single. Here she comes. Still managed to punish. Ah! Come on, lady. Greed. Oh, I shouldn't have gotten greedy. If I timed it better, I could have had that. Ooh, need some cran. Alright, I think I can do this. No lock-on causes too many problems. No. I need no lock-on for the mobility. And plus, I've got two targets. Why would I lock on? Let's do this instead. Especially with a sword like this, I really need to aim because I'm doing the like the rolling R1s a lot of time. Rodney, hey man. I lock on occasionally. I especially use lock on as an abusive way to figure out whether there's enemies nearby that I can't see. Oops. Thank you for Estus Flask. Interesting. Is she gonna stay there? Is she gonna get back up? So much greed. She's gonna get back up, isn't she? Whew. I had a feeling he was gonna do that. Something like that.